game on you?
I don't know. It was kind of a tough game. You know, I thought Carolina played an extremely good defensive game. We had a hard time getting to them, and they spent a lot of time in our zone, even though they didn't create much. But, you know, it was a tough game. Whatever reason, they played a really good, tough road game, and we had a hard time getting through to them.
Bad bounce plague tonight?
Yeah, a little bit. You know, two shots, especially the last two goals. You know, with one going wide and a good tip, and the other one, you know, Volchi was in the way there, and he went through him. You know, most of the, on good days, that doesn't go in, but, you know, it's part of it, I guess.
They kind of play your game in the first period, the way they were forechecking you and pressuring
you? Yeah, they played extremely well. I thought, you know, their energy level at times were pretty amazing for them playing back-to-back, you know, and us being rested. You know, we had a hard time handling their deep pinching, so they kept a lot of pucks in, a little bit like we like to do on teams. You know, when we were able to handle that, I thought we had some energy in the offensive zone. But, you know, like I said, their goalie played well. It was a good, you know, it was kind of a mirror game on both sides.
Did you guys feel, or did you feel there was a letdown after the wins over Pittsburgh?
Well, we try to talk about it. It's always hard to come back and play a team that, you know, have a rivalry or, you know, they're not close to you in the standing. But I mean, it's a good hockey team over there. You know, we haven't seen them this year, and they showed us a lot.
What happened in the first goal? Did you not see the pass, or did you look like you also slipped?
No, right? I didn't see the pass. I didn't, you know, I was looking at the defenseman, I think it was Corvo, and he kind of teed it up, and I thought he was going to shoot it, and he just faked the shot and passed it. So Greeny almost had it.
Third goal. Where did it hit you?
It didn't touch me. It hit Volchi. Oh. Yeah.
Talk about the feeling after Carter scores that goal early in the third period to tie the game.
It's good. You know, I think we wanted to come out and then get back in the game and try to push this. We know it was a tough game. You know, some ugly games out there sometimes. You know, and you know, we got back in the game. We took a penalty and we gambled a little bit of trying to score a goal on our PK, and they came back in on us this time.
Or is the thought just to let this one rest and then move on to the next one?
Well, definitely. I think you can't read too much into one game. But, again, we'll look at what some of the things that happened and the reason why we had a hard time handling some of the pressure. Because, you know, when teams have success against you, the team sees it, and they're going to do it. So you have to, you know, make your homework, do your homework on it, and you know, try to improve on a situation like that.